story.
U.S. embassies around the world are bracing for the fallout from the release of a top-secret report on the use of torture by the CIA.
This will, in fact, incite violence, and it's likely to cost someone their life.
According to officials who have read it, the document includes disturbing new details about the CIA's use of sleep deprivation, confinement in small spaces, and the simulated drowning process known as waterboarding. Senator Dianne Feinstein called the torture chilling, brutal, and un-American.
We tortured some folks. We did some things that were contrary to our values.
President Obama has since banned the practices, and the Bush administration has come under heavy criticism for the post-9/11 interrogation techniques. But former NSA and CIA Director Michael Hayden told CBS Face the Nation waterboarding was no longer being done when he led the agency.
While I was director and under President Bush's guidance, we took waterboarding off the table. The popular story is that President Obama had done that. Actually, it was long gone before he became president. And the last person waterboarded, of a total of three, was in March of 2003.
The fear is that the report will not only put U.S. overseas interest in danger and incite violence, but will be a powerful new recruiting tool for Muslim terrorists like ISIS. But terrorists have already made Americans their top targets, including the death over the weekend of American Luke Summers and a South African killed by their captors in a failed U.S. rescue attempt in Yemen. Dale Hurd, CBN News.